Hello everybody! In this video I'll try Baby Bell or Mini Baby Bell Original. We have 180 grams here and we have 9 portions and one Baby Bell is one portion, so one Baby Bell is 20 grams here. Here you can see the nutrition information. One Baby Bell has 59 calories. I would say, let's open it. So this is what the packaging of a Baby Bell looks like. We have a plastic case here. I would say, let's remove it. So then we have a wax case, I think. Let's also remove it. I have to say, I have no idea what kind of cheese it is. I mean, like, is it like Emmental or Gouda or Edam, for example. So here you can see the wax case again. And this is what the Baby Bell looks like. I would say let's cut it. The smell isn't really extreme or so, and I would say it's not like a hard cheese or a soft cheese, it's more something in between that, I would say. But let me try it. So, I have to say I have no idea what kind of cheese it is. I think the taste is okay, but yeah, it's relatively mild, but also a little bit spicy. Yeah, a little bit weird, yeah. Yeah, I think it was okay, but I also wouldn't say it was extremely delicious or so, yeah. But maybe on a bread or so, I don't know. How do you eat this? Do you eat this as a snack or do you eat this on bread?